I just want to thank Arjen one more time. Where's all my little monsters? Now, the truth is, I wore this beautiful sari today by the most famous designer in India, Tahiliani. And I had this whole outfit, and it was all designed for the show, and I came to India, and then I saw all the beautiful clothes here, and Tahiliani sent me this amazing sari, and I said, I'm not wearing that. I said, I'm gonna wear her sari. This sari is so beautiful. So I wore it for an interview, because I just think the clothes in India are more beautiful than the clothes that I have in my closet. So I wore it for an interview, and then we were backstage, and I was looking at all my outfits to come out in, and then I said, well, this sari is still much prettier than everything else I brought with me. So what I did was I took the sari and I ripped it to shreds and I made it a little bit New York. You know, just a little bit New York. Because there's a little thing that everyone in India should know about me. There's a little thing in India everyone should know, and that is I am half a lady and I am half a Gaga. Half a rah-rah. 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 And they told me I only had to play 3 songs, and I said, if I go all the way to India, I'm not playing 3 songs. And I'm certainly not gonna play for 10 minutes. Do you wanna get caught in a bad romance?
Drama that torture your head. Well, you'll never see. but don't I move? I don't wanna be bad. Oh, la la, want your bad romance.